another episode of the Internet Set. So this is a show where we sit and talk about random, funny, interesting, shocking, weird facts and discuss them.
Yes,
live blog kar
raha. Main tera face block kar raha.
That is the greatest thing you can do for people. You are meant for audio podcast.
I have a face for audio.
You are meant for braille podcast. Bro. तेरा सुनने का नहीं तू डॉट बन. So today
मैं तो नहीं नहीं डॉट पढ़ते पढ़ते को बोला चिल्ला रहा क्यों
और बार बार मार चोद क्यों बोल
रहा. You know the reason Neville shouts so much is because howler monkeys with smaller testicles.
Call back.
So anyway, the topic for today's episode is sex. Oh yes, we're going to tell you about some interesting, funny, random, weird, absurd sex facts.
Before that, I want to know, when was the last time all of us had sex?
Hold up. Last week.
15th century BC.
Day before? Yeah. This morning. Fuck your.
What?
Is pain counted?
Yeah. That's why, okay, by the way, all of us reached on time and Neville was late.
Yeah,
and he said Neville was late.
Oh my.
Giving us a
shitty
excuse.
He said he was stuck in traffic.
Yeah.
I don't know whose marvel he was in.
Khadiyat gele ho to.
Stuck in traffic is what Neville's partner calls having sex with Neville. Because it's annoying and it takes too much time.
No, it doesn't take too much
time. And a rickshaw wala usually cuts you off.
But yeah, guys, no, it's been a while.
It's been since
December. Guys.
Talking about sex, I'm going to tell you some fun semen facts. Not semen.
Like semen. Like,
not
like,
semen.
What do you know about like semen?
Not semen. Semen.
Semen.
So, in the initial,
you made it sound more beautiful than it really is.
It is beautiful.
Semen.
So, when the initial spurt happens during ejaculation, you know, the semen travels at a speed of 28.5 miles per hour.
27.64, I think.
That's yours. Yours slow.
Because Neville's are overweight.
So it comes out at a speed of 28.5 miles per hour.
Wow.
Which is basically beating Usain Bolt's record, which was 22.5.
But that's also because it doesn't want to stay in your dick anymore. It's like, yeah, buzz ho gaya, bro.
What the fuck is bro?
It's because the semen is drowning. The sperms are drowning in the semen.
Wow.
Study your biology.
Also, semen used to be used as invisible ink.
Till they realized it used to smell. After they drank.
Again, it's your semen. Yeah.
No, this is fact. It's a World War I thing. No, not World War I thing. This is a British Secret Service thing. So they realized that during the World War. During the World War.
इसलिए James Bond इतना sex कर रहा है उसको letters भेज रहा है वापस Queen को.
During the World. And he never comes to check. He's like, wait, I need this.
अरे Elizabeth को बताना है क्या हुआ.
So during the World War, they discovered that the British Secret Service discovered that semen can be used really thing for as invisible ink, so they can send messages in it. Except that they then realized that it starts to smell really bad if it gets old. And messages obviously were stored for a very long time. Like, yeah. Obviously it took 14 days for you to get the message back or whatever.
Yeah.
So it was cum that was 14 days old. And you had to sort of like...
You can actually ejaculate while sleeping.
It's called a wet dream.
It's called nightfall.
Yeah. Not people. Not
I feel like this is...
It's called a wet dream.
Yeah.
Adar, you've discovered this recently. What?
This is bio.
This is bio?
Yeah.
What
bio
conversation did you have with your friends in school when you were in the 6th standard?
He was like, G major or A sharp?
There's two possibilities. Either he didn't have friends or he didn't have nightfall.
Yeah.
The second.
Tu kya soch raha tha bachpan mein fir?
Wahi G major.
She called me bhaiya.
Can we use that or?
Yeah.
Is it on this channel?
It's not on this channel, but I still own the rights of the music.
Hey, don't be so sure about it.
Okay. Can you guess what the average penis length is?
6 inches. 6.4 inches.
Close. No. It's not.
7.
5.3.
Very close. It's 5.5.
Because that's my size.
everybody has done the ruler thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Of course. Yeah.
This, so, but it's 5.57, which means that some people are raising the average and the others are bringing it down.
I like how he did hamlo.
Okay, no. This is a fact. Apparently, oral sex makes your penis larger.
Yeah.
It's not a fact. It is a myth. It is the world's largest myth.
No, technically, that's why it's getting large, because of the oral
sex. It's not. There's no science to prove that.
Are there is science. Well, yeah. Science.
But that's the whole point. It says so on the internet.
One second. If it's on the internet, it must be true.
I'm going to jump in and save Adar over here.
Oh. Yes.
Oral sex can make a penis longer.
Mm. Of course.
Strangely, one study found that men self-reported. Oh, it's self-reported. That's why.
Shocking how that worked out.
I like guys who wanted blowjobs just came up with a study. And they want this.
Ye teri bhalai ke liye.
Ye study se mera hi fayda ho raha hai. Toh kyun na aaiye aap aur mujhe help kijiye.
Okay, so I have a statistical fact about countries. So Greek couples have sex 138 times a year, putting them at the top of the sexually active country pyramid.
Is to log economy gir gaya hai, sab log sex hi chal raha hai, khan pe nahi
hai, mere ko lag raha hai, but it's sex from all time, so wo log aisa
bolte hain. Of course, fir recording to un log ka hi hoga na.
But the lowest, guess the lowest country, you know the answer, so shut up.
I know the answer too.
I saw a documentary on Netflix about it's Japan.
Yeah.
The lowest. There's a weird thing about Japan is they actually have bars, and women go there and pay men to hold their hand.
But Japan,
that is it.
Yeah, but Japan has also
has a cuddle buddy system.
So yeah, but so Japan is at 45. Do you know where India is, guys? What average number of times a couple has sex at an average? It's 45 in Japan, 135
but 45 in a day,
45
month,
year. In a year. Average in a year,
45 times.
45 in Japan is 45.
45.
Yeah. Greece is 138. So where do you think?
One second, India, na? India, you have to calculate first number of times parents are leaving the house.
then you have to see, are you married? When is your wedding?
Plus,
how many times are you getting married in a year?
Then you have to see Bandra Reclamation, mein kaun sabse zyada pass baitha hai mere.
Oh, so that our rate kya hai? Or whether you're on Virat train or not.
Works out to be about, I would say, 98 times.
No. What so, India doesn't have a recorded average.
No, Alicia!
Oh, we don't. Shocking. Because we don't have sex.
Dude, hum log Greece ki maa bhen kar sakte
hai. Greece khud hi maa bhen kar rahe.
Sex can improve memory in women.
This is done by men. This is a study.
Hey girl, come here. You want to improve your memory?
I mean, all of these shitty things are just like, they're so male. I don't think you want to improve the woman's
memory. No, but even there's another one. Where because your breast cup size increased by 25% the more you have sex.
But you know what? You know what I think this improves memory in women is? It's such a bad experience that you can't forget it.
I think some guy was like, aaj isne bola, yaad hai tune 2 mahine pehle jab ganda sex kiya tha, yaar sex karne se iski memory achhi ho
gayi. And the thing is, you know, so people watching this podcast must be wondering, like, we're terrible in bed. We're all terrible.
Yeah.
Speak for yourself.
Varun should be like, I'm amazing. Ye hai wo ek Delhi ka londa.
No, you're great.
Continue.
No, but so I was saying right, 25%, they say the cup size increases, but 25% the more women have sex.
तो उस हिसाब से
तो ये दोनों मरने नहीं गए
एवरी सिंगल टाइम है
तो तेरा मेमोरी भी बेटर हो रहा है और मेमोरी भी आई वाज वेटिंग टू डू दिस फॉर लास्ट 10
वर्थ इट सो दिस इज द साइंस बिहाइंड इट
ओह गॉड ओह प्रोफेसर डिकिंसन
और प्रोफेसर लंदन जॉनसन
लंदन जॉनसन For the International Association of Men Should Get More Sex.
Yes. Okay. A recent study found that frequent... Oh, this only works with penis and vagina sex.
Oh, okay.
It's in quotes, not my quotes. This is their quotes.
Is it single or double?
Penis and vagina. Sex can also help improve a woman's ability to remember words and phrases. It does this by increasing the blood flow to the hippocampal region of the brain. And although the same can be accomplished via any aerobic activity.
So the choice for women to improve their memory.
इसलिए सब treadmill पे बोला ये ले मर्द लॉन्ग शॉट मैं एरोबिक एक्टिविटी कर रही
हूं ट्रेडमिल गारंटीड
There's a, you know, there's about 35% of women actually experience orgasm during childbirth.
Oh,
yeah,
fuck.
I've read about this.
That's probably the first time in
their life.
Wow. Because men aren't good at it.
But that, so speaking of that, Marilyn Monroe apparently, despite the, I think she was married 3 times or 4 times, and obviously there was a, the website said parade of lovers that she had, she has claimed to never have had an orgasm, Marilyn Monroe.
Fuck, no, that's crazy.
साला कैनेडी में दम नहीं था लगता है.
कैनेडी में है. He blows the horn very well. 85% of men who die having sex with a heart attack are cheating on their partners at the time that they're doing it.
Oh.
And they walk in.
If I play dead long enough, she'll go okay.
And then they get too far. Maybe if I'm dead, she'll forgive me.
But yeah, what an interesting, weird, and but what is that statistic? Like, who are they asking?
No, you have to report it. No, like, kaisa hua? Oh, actually,
main na, main nahi, uski jo partner hai.
He has to report it at some point. Right?
And who are you? I am his mistress. Ah!
85%.
You will go in the left column. What is happening?
Okay. Apples are aphrodisiacs.
Yes. Yeah, apparently so are avocados. And during the Aztec period, they did not allow women to even touch an avocado.
Fuck.
Yeah, because that is how sexually potent it was considered to be.
Shit, so abhi bhi avocado on toast is a...
aphrodisiac.
Why do you have to say it with biting your lips? Like, why do you have to say it?
So is pomegranate, right?
Yeah.
It's supposed to improve...
Anar.
I just feel like...
Vitality. Just anari. It's not like... it's not.
I saw Australia mein in the duty free. So they have a lot
you
of...
You realize that in this season, it is when I was in Australia stories, right? For you.
Abhi gaya 6 mahine pehle. When I was in US. Last year. For 2 months or 10 years before that.
Oh yeah, you were in US doing a tour for stand up.
Which so I was busy. Doing work.
Already a better and more interesting story.
So there at the duty free, they have a lot of these like natural, organic, evo product, right? So ek tha kangaroo
piss.
Nahin, kangaroo protein se banaya hua tablets.
Kangaroo protein is
vitality.
What is kangaroo protein?
What do you mean? हम लोग का वो
हम लोग का yes
वो हम लोग का शिलाजीत है
हाँ लोग शिलाजीत उन लोग का शिलाजीत you know शिलाजीत means right शिलाजीत actually it translates to sweat of the mountain
what
तो तू पहाड़ क्यों साइड में खुरेद के वो काला टार जैसे बनाते
हैं और जब
निकलने ऊपर खड़े रहेंगे ट्रेडमिल पे भाग रहा है फिर पहाड़ से तू पसीना निकाल के
पहाड़ में
पहाड़ को पसीना में
डाल रहा है क्या पहाड़ है
Yeah, why don't you mount my Everest?
If a strong sense of smell can enhance the orgasm. So onion and garlic
proxy. Are but thoughts
are good smell.
Yeah.
It doesn't have smell like a rampant. It's a bugger and orgasm.
Actually, yeah. Unless you say, oh, if strong smell is happening, then I'll sex with you. I'll give you
But this also like puts the whole Adam and Eve thing into like complete makes sense now. She eats the apple and then she goes like, oh my god, where is Adam?
And Adam kya kha raha tha phir?
Onion.
Kanna ka ke ro raha hai. Main 40 rupaye kilo hai.
Wahan pe bhagwan bhi bol raha hai. Kya kanna kya kha raha hai wahan pe apple hai.
Bol raha hai apple seed kha raha
hai. You should have sex with socks on.
So it keeps your feet warm while you're
very close, very close.
Yeah.
Very
so
close.
No, what? You have to have sex with the socks on.
Yeah, can you guess why?
To keep your feet warm, so that's, I mean your body temperature is at a certain level.
Nice. If you're having trouble reaching an orgasm while having sex, try slipping on a pair of socks. You know? Because like I didn't know 1 second. Okay.
You slip on
with but slipping a sock like, on research. Your feet or on your dick.
But carry on.
Because like I remember when I was 12 when I had to jack off and I would use a sock.
Research has suggested Suggested.
Body temperature.
That is easier to come when your feet are warm.
Mm. Yeah, it's a body temperature.
Yeah.
It's comfort, no? Which is why when you have sex.
Except, I mean, it's not a thing in India because, like, you need to take everything off because it's fucking hot. Yeah. And it's muggy. Like, gee, yeah.
Kautuk Jeet.
But
Threat of the Kautuk.
Okay. I've had so many stories of like people telling like walking in on their parents or some stuff like that. It's like they walked in on their parents and then like it was like क्या हो गया बच्चा? So nobody really takes their clothes off in India. कि बच्चा आ गया अंदर तो
I wouldn't know this.
तो दरवाजा लॉक करना अंकल.
Because I don't have parents.
Yeah. Oh.
God damn it.
You went there.
God damn it. No, but like they could also have been caught in the middle of foreplay.
Mm. In India?
Sorry. Yeah, that's right. No, no, no. Having sex with the clothes. Yeah, that's right. That's right.
In Greece, samajh ke rakha.
What the fuck was I thinking?
Foreplay was, tumhe ye pasand hai? Haan pasand hai. Tumhe pasand hai? Haan pasand hai. Okay.
Koi ja raha hai, bol raha hai. Abhi hum thoda 2 minute akele baat karna chahte
hain. Right. 84% of women have sex to get their guy to do more work in the house.
This is also true for penguins.
The fuck?
So yeah. Penguins apparently will mate with another male who does not have, who's not their mate, in exchange for pebbles so that they can build their nest. It's that's a weird form of prostitution.
Yeah, that's what it is. That's
yeah.
Antarctica na grand road.
उसका व्हाइट लाइट एरिया होता
है बट या दिस इज अ बट दिस इज अ नोन
फैक्ट उसका नॉर्दर्न लाइट्स एरिया होता है देयर इज अ फैक्ट आई रेड वेयर वन इन 8 किड्स इन यूरोप वाज एक्चुअली कंसीव्ड ऑन एन आइकिया बेड
व्हिच आल्सो मींस वन इन 8 किड्स वर अ मिस्टेक
One
because
eight
if you like have a nice house or
this means out. IKEA beds are also aphrodisiac.
That's why I think IKEA is trying to come to India. Then they want to
Either get that. Idhar nahi
chahiye. It's also like IKEA.
IKEA.
So this sex fact I have to actually read off because I won't be able to memorize this. The German word for contraceptive is Schwanger Schaft Swirlig Hutung Safus Mittel.
You're still reading it wrong, but.
It's because.
Bro, ye bolne tak 3 din hoga and it's too late.
That's why it's a contraceptive.
Going to the medical store. Just medical store pe jaake bol raha hai. Ek
Schwanger
Schaft. But technically, like all German etymological words, the way this is it has to be, it has to do with something to do with like. Sex stopping something, 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 something.
So the next time you're in Germany and you have by chance unprotected sex and you have to go and get IPIL, then you have to say
it's a Schwanger
Schaft Swarger Hutung Smartin.
IPIL is not a contraceptive.
What?
IPIL is a post.
Ah, post. Actually,
yeah. Contraceptive. Condom is still under.
No, condom is contraceptive.
No.
Arey, theek hai.
Contraceptive.
I don't even want to know what condom is called in German.
It's called condom.
Just yelling.
I have a fact. This is an unreal. Like it's just blown my mind because I'm okay. Some men break their own penises on purpose.
Ah, okay. Why?
Now that's what I'm saying. So I continue to read, and I'm going to read this. It says, in a practice known as takandan, to click in Kurdish. Men will hold the lower shaft of the erect penis with one hand and use the other to quickly snap the upper shaft.
What?
When done correctly, takandan is said to be famous as a habit to cracking a knuckle.
Ew!
No!
You fucking...
Can yuck. You feel our pain?
So, it's not... So, they apparently take the shaft and go kadak like that.
No!
So, abhi it's teda?
No! It's teda, amputa it's teda. Like, tu ye kiya uske baad amputa teda thodi ho jata
hai. It's like a chiropractor.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
So, it's like that.
Ay, yaar.
Arre, but douche, which was this Turkish man who was like, yaar, just stiff lag raha hai, yaar. Thoda crack karna padega.
Khol do.
I don't answer.
It's like, his girlfriend goes, ke, chalo, aap sex karte, haan.
It's an if.
Or maybe the first time he practiced knuckles, he was actually jerking off. The crack.
I will do this as a magic show. Okay, this fact is bizarre. Okay?
What is it?
In a 2005 study published in Biological Psychology, that gathered 18 heterosexual women and 18 heterosexual men and showed them several pornographic films featuring humans and one. Featuring chimpanzees, men showed neither objective or subjective arousal when viewing the chimpanzee porn, but women did.
Wait, they were arousing watching chimpanzee porn?
Yeah. So apparently, some women are aroused by chimpanzee porn.
This explains
how many women?
in this case study it was 18, so they did say
so exactly. Video nikal ke rakh lo ready.
these results suggest that stimulus features necessary to evoke genital arousal are much less specific in women than men.
Maybe she was thinking about what something. What is this? Yeah.
What is this? Thinking of Brad Pitt.
who's written this fact? Anil Kapoor's wife.
Wow. That was so unnecessary.
पहले बोनी कपूर की मार रहे हैं एक पॉडकास्ट में अभी अनिल कपूर की अभी संजय कपूर बचा है
दिस इज द लास्ट वन
अनिल नेक्स्ट वीक
या कभी नेक्स्ट वीक में डू अर्जुन कपूर ओके this is another fact and I'm sure it is written by men. It says semen is diet friendly.
Of course.
Okay.
It's like yogurt.
Oh, no wonder. And they've said shit like it is good for depression because it has something and all that. And now they've created a nutrition chart, as you can see. It says calories 20.
Yeah,
so on service.
So tell you what, Patanjali.
So it says nutrition facts, human semen servings one table. One tablespoon, okay? Calories 20, total fat 0 grams. How convenient! How convenient! He's just put it. But vitamin A, C, calcium, iron is 0%. Hai. Mm. Sirf 20 calories. Hai. Aur kuch nahi hai semen mein apparently.
20 calories sirf.
And apparently, again, one more thing. It has 20 calories, but if you have sex for 30 minutes, you burn 150 calories.
Wow.
Pehle to 30 minute kaun chhod
raha hai? Can I tell you one meme I see on the internet, which was, so the teacher says, your semen on average has some glucose. Okay, so then the student goes, so you mean it must be tasting sweet, but it doesn't taste sweet. And the teacher's like, what?
No, I heard another variation of this joke is because up till this point, and then the teacher goes, okay, that's because your
man is not eating pineapple.
No, because your sweet taste buds are in the front of your tongue, not at the back of your throat.
No, but yeah, okay, by the way, you know, there was another myth that was when we were growing up said that if you have too much pineapple, your sperm becomes sweeter.
Yeah.
Yeah, loud.
This is for boosting pineapple sales.
But you know, human sperm, right, in one ejaculation has 15,875 GB of DNA information.
Fuck, India mein download
it. Which is...
Abhi Jio hai na?
Abhi Jio hai na? Jio fiber cable se.
Download it.
Holy shit.
No, and the comparison was that's enough to fill 63 MacBooks.
And in some cases, it has.
No wonder it's white.
Okay, in 1997, health authorities in the southern Indian state of Andhra Pradesh decided to launch a campaign against population growth and AIDS, enlisting the help of 55,000 village barbers to dispense this. Can you think of why?
Why?
They wanted to control the sex. Population
and spread awareness for AIDS.
Okay. So AIDS I can solve.
Why?
The blade with the blood.
AIDS I can solve.
The blood.
Not bad. That's a good logical reason. But
so,
okay.
No. So what do they do? Okay. So no. So education so, about AIDS. That. So one minute. I have a second guess. Snip off your
pubes.
One second. So you go to the baba, you like side se chota kar dena.
There is one way to prevent AIDS. What if you don't have a dick? He's not giving a vasectomy. Yeah.
Vasectomy nahi, wo mushroom cut kar
raha. No, that
mushroom cut.
Now you know the real meaning of mushroom cut.
So the whole reason for this was, one health official told AFP, on average in rural India, men spend about 30 minutes with their barbers. So he's the best person to provide advice.
Oh.
What?
With a Sunil Shetty movie playing at the back.
Like, dude, can you imagine like him just bringing this up casually?
Aaj jab chodro na.
Nahi, it's just very
calm.
Wo kar raha hai वैसे. Sir, वैसे आप जब अपने बीवी के साथ sex करते
usually our barber conversation are Sanman ka movie dekha kya kya acha hai yo and then just slowly like AIDS
or dude Sanman was whispering AIDS in my ear
while cutting me
on an average, this is a study, women, sex on an average in the world lasts from 100 to 500 thrusts.
उन लोग से मिलना है
उसके टिंडर बायो पे क्या आएगा थ्रस्ट काउंटर
33% ऑफ ब्रिटिश वुमेन थिंक दैट दे कैन प्रिवेंट प्रेगनेंसी By jumping up and down immediately after sex.
Immediately after sex?
Prevent pregnancy.
They can prevent pregnancy. So they, like the guy ejaculates and then you just get up and you start jumping up and down and the sperm pops.
Oh, that's not the reason.
I think that is how you prevent.
Theoretically, if you stood up after sex, you will, no? Because like...
No.
You,
Why? What?
What?
No.
Yeah. What? Did you not hear the fact about sperm going up at 28 miles per hour? But how fast you can jump.
Yeah, and it's not...
than 28.5 miles.
You still have to get up. Yeah, but it's still that fastest sperm. Na? Was it? Baki sab log gir rahe hai. Ah, Ganesh, tu ja! Tu kare ya!
मैं जा रहा हूँ प्रकाश थैंक यू
बाय प्रकाश
दिस इज बुलशिट
या ऑफ कोर्स
लाइक इफ योर गर्लफ्रेंड इज जंपिंग आल्सो
इट्स अ रियली बिजार स्टडी बिकॉज़ इट स्टार्टेड ऑफ विद ब्रिटिश वुमेन एंड सेक्स
इट्स नॉट अ स्टडी इट्स अ पोल
या
इट्स अ पोल
बिकॉज़ इट स्टार्टेड ब्रिटिश वुमेन थिंक
नो
So, wow.
No health official said.
Alright, this is my favorite one. Right?
Kautuk Indian is man. Reading it in his head and laughing.
Oh, it's a fucking beautiful one.
Kautuk is gonna go home and do it, I think.
No, the fact has to be done to you.
Okay.
Indian men are said to be easy to seduce from behind with sensual back rubs.
काफी स्पेसिफिक है
एक आदमी ने लिखा मेरे को मसाज अच्छा लगता है मैं भी मैं विकिपीडिया का पेज अपडेट कर सकता हूँ सेक्स के बारे में
बट आई एम जस्ट सेइंग द प्रेमिस ऑफ दैट सेंटेंस इट्स इजी टू सेड्यूस इंडियन मेन इज इट
बट दैट्स इट
यू डोंट नीड अ क्वालिफायर इट्स नॉट लाइक अ नॉट सो सेंसुअल बैक मसाज इज नॉट गोना गेट इंडियन मैन नॉट एंड आल्सो इट सेज फ्रॉम द बैक व्हिच इज वेरी मिसलीडिंग व्हेन यू आर रीडिंग द सेंटेंस
I don't understand why is it written like that? Indian men are
easy to seduce from the back.
We just said she was like, Akla station,
nada. I
wow.
Okay, so there was one fact I read that not just women, but even men have G-spots.
Oh. Yeah, it's called the whole body.
पीठ पे क्या मसाज कर रहे हैं कहीं भी मसाज कर पापा चलेगा
अरे थॉमस लाइक तू सेक्स करेगा जी
जी स्पॉट
इट्स हाई जी स्पॉट
व्हाट इज दिस ओके सो यू नो इट्स कॉल्ड द जी स्पॉट इट्स नेम्ड आफ्टर अ जर्मन गायनेकोलॉजिस्ट हुज नेम इज Grafenberg.
Wait, I thought that is contraceptive in German.
so he discovered he Grafenberg.
Schwanger, Hunsen, Sitzis, Schmeichel.
Where is the thing?
Where is the G-spot?
Men
have. Aise bola hai. Kidhar hai, woh
kya bola tha, men ka bhi. Okay, by the way.
Oh, by the way,
I'll find it.
Tell you where it is. I know where it is.
In the bum.
It's in the anus.
Yeah.
Oh. So it's the Gant spot, basically.
We've solved the mystery of G-spot. It's called Gant spot. Or gold spot.
Gold spot.
The same thing.
Okay.
अच्छा एक है apparently so all men in essentially have vaginas and it in the last term of pregnancy
metaphorically
no all have vaginas and the last term of pregnancy it and you get the right amount of hormones and you have a penis and it seals it seals itself
how can you tell gender
all embryos are embryos are female
yeah but
Jurassic Park nahi dekha tune
one sec but how do you tell gender so much earlier
huh
technology hai baba aajkal
allowed nahi hai bas ha but
no india mein allowed nahi but I'm saying earlier you know by the 8th or 9th week you know
okay ha so I guess you can ha so whatever my biology fact on that is wrong but you need the right amount of hormones at the right period during the pregnancy and that's when it gets sealed up and a penis comes out and that's why men have a scar that runs from the, that is our scar.
What is it actually called? It's called the
The
shaft.
No.
The thing between the your ass and your.
It's called
the Bandra Burley seal.
I know. There's a word for it.
I have such a bad joke on that.
What?
Nahi bolunga.
I'll give you not just a fact, but a helpful tip.
Oh wow.
You'll give.
Yeah. But it's also.
Don't try this at home.
No, you may want to try. Okay. Yeah. So, and it was well crafted on the internet. So it said the number one reason. In the world for couples avoiding having sex is the excuse of a headache. But ironically, having sex cures a headache.
Fuck.
Yeah.
And improves your memory.
And memory.
I was just going to do it. But it's true, by the way. Like, if you have a headache, you should have sex. It really does think. Because the hormones released are just as...
And if you have a migraine, you should try anal.
Because of the G spot.
Basically, Decold ka pura market abhi kharab ho gaya.
Your doctor
should
prescribe it, no? Like,
please spend time with your wife. Spend time.
So your doctor likh ke dega prescription. X dash X. That three times a day. After lunch, dinner.
No, but I want to end with one India fact. So they did a study of how many. Sexual partners do people from different countries have in their lifetime?
In their lifetime.
And they averaged out. Okay. So Mexicans apparently have the most.
How many is it?
No, but 35-40.
Like 15 Mexico, then 15 America.
Not anymore because clumsy banana level. But Indians are getting
that. ये झूठ है ब्रो
ब्रो ये झूठ है
इफ यू लुक एट एन एवरेज बिकॉज़ अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर जीरो ना द जीरो पीपल आर पुलिंग दो जो लोग ना
अरे भाई ये झूठ है
अरे अबे ये इंटरनेट पे लिखा है मैं पढ़ के बता रहा हूं मैक्सिकन सबसे ज्यादा इंडियंस एक
लौड़े से एक है ब्रो
लौड़े से एक
जन्म जन्म का साथ
No.
And on that note,
that's not true. That's of this episode,
guys, it's not true.
Of the internet said so. It is true because we know Neville has only had It averages out. Well, that was it from this episode of the internet said so. If you have any more fun, interesting, random, weird, funny, absurd facts, write them in the comments. This was our episode. So now we're all getting a headache. So we're going to go and sensually rub each other's backs.
And play with our G-spots.